As honourable members, yesterday the result of the vote in committee on the question that parts 1 and 2 and clauses 1 and 3 of the parole amendment bill stand part was incorrectly calculated as ayes 94, noes 16. The correct result is ayes 104, noes 16. The record will be corrected accordingly. I call on government order of the day.
Adjourn debate on the Prime Minister's statement and the amendment proposed thereto.
Mr. Speaker.
Honourable Paula Bennett.
Mr. Speaker.